As of 10:30 p.m. on March 4th, the temperature at St. John's International Airport fell to minus 17.6 degrees, which breaks the old record of minus 17.2. And according to Mr. Brian Walsh, that record was set in 1948. So a long time ago, that record was set. And it looks like tomorrow's record is in danger as well. That one is only minus 16.7. And unless temperatures miraculously rise from where they're at right now, it looks like we'll have back-to-back records on March 4th and March 5th. Have a great night.